Ah, God. Jesus. Beautiful urns. I wasn't expecting guests. Alright, this time I'm not gonna hit you. God, her eyes. Is there a door here or something? Low health, I'm such a low health. Low health, low health. Low health,
low health, low
Sold. What is that reflection? Right there. Oh! 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 Lady had a whole ass shrine. Okay. Magic crystal. Collecting for all the research magic. Cool! That was neat. Big guy, let's do this again. Come on. Come on. Come on. Dang, he's fast. Thank you. Perfect. I want to try to get that little orb thing. Maybe he's still up here. He is. Really? There you go. Oh my god! I can't even reach him, man. I couldn't bother. Oh, there's something in here. Oh my gosh. What the heck? I don't have anything. There we go. Ow. I might die, and I'm dead. Oops. Okay, I'm not gonna spend it. Just cause I think I'll just go to 600. And get even faster with my dodges and stuff. Like, it's a thing where, since you're already kind of close to it, might as well get it. Also, not that I see it, this is probably an optional room. Let's see. Why did I do that? Oh yeah, this is gonna be tough. Dang it. Okay, last time I did something that I forgot, so let's just continue off that thought. I think I died, and I have to go this way, but don't I have enough? No, a little bit more. Alright, so the plan is for this episode, or this part, just to not die, And you know what? I have no hope. Maybe a little, but that's debatable. So let's go. Oh, no. I remember. My computer crashed. Oh, right. I was actually living and winning, and it crashed. So now I have to redo all that. Yeah. Okay. Old engagement ring. Would want to marry you. Interesting. Who would want to marry Le Crow? Alright, let's do this again. Come on. Dang it! Oh, this is not going as well as I thought. Oh, gosh. Not again. Dang it. You didn't see that! Dang it! I'm just getting frustrated. Breathe. Let's spike get it. Actually, I'm gonna go grab that flower real quick. That's scary. Perfect. Just as planned. Yellow. Starting to question the authority of our Lord of Doors, although it might be a bit late given that I am deceased. Oh, are these also like Reapers? And I just noticed that. Little birdies. Ah. Ooh. Tread lightly, Reaper. Yeah. Oh my god, I thought she was gonna smack me. She still scares me very much. Like when she raised her hand, like, oh my god. Praying for the worst. Alright, we march on. Dun 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 dun. I wish I could save just in case it crashes again, but I cannot do that, unfortunately. Oh wait, what is that? Why is it glittering? Never mind. Stay curious. Alright, let's do this again. Just quit, but then I'll probably just start back there, right? Hello. Why did the door close? How can we get back? Oh, that was it. Okay. Let's get back. Oh my gosh. You're truly, well and truly a sick or welcome. First you laid my trap. Oh, that was your grandson? Curses, and then you come in here smashing all my beautiful urns. I'm just trying to help people. If you set foot in my basement, there will be consequences. I may even have words with your employer. I mean, a lock for a head? So strange. Off with you, little crow. Yeah. Let's fight. Actually, can I upgrade? I can upgrade. Let's fight. What's this? Hello. Oh, it's a free one. All right, let's go do that. Oh, wait, no, cutscene. No. If only I had a more complete understanding of doors. Before you proceed, I have a confession to make. Yes, she cursed me with a Sarang cranium in a misguided effort to make me immortal. You see, she was stricken with grief when my grandfather passed and made her wish to hold alive forever. Her research led her to believe that replacing one's head with an urn was how it would strike you from death's ledger. However, I resisted, and during the struggle, her spell must have gone awry. For as you can see, I have a pop for her head. For fear, she has gone too far beyond her years, and her soul has swollen and grown corrupt. I have seen it happen in this land many times. As a reaper, I implore you to end her suffering, bring her soul into the next life. Perhaps you can bring her peace. Okay, bro. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I didn't mean to swipe them. Okay, man. Okay. First things first, I'm gonna read this. Oh, it's a wing. Yellow. Faster dodges, let's go to dodges. Let's do that. Qua. I don't know. It doesn't really seem to make a difference to. Oh no, not this place. Ah! Nope. Take it back. Was it this one? Sorry, God. They should really label these. Alright, let's go. Reaver or living reaper? The door just talked to me? Let's go. Wait, what? Ooh. Yeah, okay. I did not earn that. Ooh, ooh. What's this music? It's. Look at my surroundings. Oh, I hate those spinny guys. Honestly, they're helping me. Come at the heathens. There. Yeah. There. Oh, no. I don't know why there's fire now out of nowhere. Hello. Figured you messed up. Let's just get out of here. I don't like being cramped. Dang. Easy. Wow. To fellow crow, to aid you on your quest. I give you a crown that is too big for your head. Flame spell. Press num 2 to switch flame spell or num to switch back to arrows. Flame spells. Is he hadoking it? Oh, look at that. Hadoken. Alright, cool. Cool. So, the witch? Am I supposed to go back there? Oh. Ah! Yeah, that's the stuff. But anyways, part whatever this is, done.